What's going on, YouTube? As you can see, we actually finally have some baseball. Courtesy of Eddie over at Spurs Cards 21. He was kind enough to send me some baseball to open. I haven't opened any Bowman. I haven't opened any of the tops that he had sent. And I actually filmed the first opening of this. But I didn't actually film it.
Man, you are one pathetic loser.
I thought I filmed it because I heard the beep and I was like, all right, I'm filming. And then, you know, you get like halfway through and then I look down and it's not actually filming. So really, really stinks because I don't know if I could have a better box than the box that I opened first. So I just want to give you a quick rundown of what I got. I mean, I've got so many things. What's crazy about this box, I mean, the people that are probably more familiar with it can explain it a little bit better, but it has like a little bit of everything. It has Bowman, like just regular paper, just the commons. It's got Bowman first Bowman. It's got Bowman Chrome. It's got Bowman first Bowman Chrome. It's got prospects. It's got a couple of inserts for the top like 100 prospects. All kinds of stuff in there. On top of that, you can get parallels, you can get inserts, you can get short print cards, you can even get autographs in here. It's crazy. I didn't get anything like absolutely insane as far as like, you know, color goes, but I thought I had a pretty ridiculous box and couldn't get much better than what I got. So I got Aaron Civale there, for a rookie for Cleveland, great pitcher. Nico Horner, another one. Bobby B for my PC. You got the AJ Puck, you got Toro, you got Mr. Anthony K, Alzale, Diaz. These are just some rookies. Garcelle, Grisham, Fernandez, Gonsolin, then I got Luzardo, Dustin May, I got Kyle Lewis, Bo Bichette, Aquino, and then I got this beast right here. Like so stoked that I got this. This is when I found out that I wasn't actually recording. And it looks like it's in really good shape too. It looks pretty centered. I think this goes raw for like $35, which would cover the cost of this all together, plus all the other rookies. And that's not even showing you the half of it. But I was like over the moon that I got this. This wasn't even the paper. This was the first Bowman Chrome of Dominguez. So. Like I said, I don't know if you can ask for much better unless you get like an autograph or something like that. But on top of that, I got all this other stuff too. These are just top 100 inserts, tons of first Bowman Chromes, prospects. I know Jung is one of the bigger one names out there. And, if I'm missing anything, you guys can let me know. I think Diaz is another nice one. But these are all like first Bowmans and Bowman prospects. It's like pretty awesome. Like, you have to actually go in and do some research on all the prospects just to see exactly where you stand. But anyways, we're a couple of minutes in. I just want to rip this box because I screwed up that one, and I want to rip some baseball on the channel. So like I said, you can't expect to hit like what I just hit. So we'll probably be let down by this box, but maybe we'll get lucky and like maybe do something crazy, like get an auto or some crazy short print parallel. I don't know. I'm pretty excited about it, but you get 5 packs plus a bonus pack. I'm not sure why they don't just say 6 packs. 72 cards, 12 cards a pack. And like I said, there's tons of different. You're getting prospects, you're getting Chrome prospects, first Bowmans, Bowman Chromes, rookies, and then everything else. So I'm just going to start from the top, put this back here. you guys can see it. All right, wish us luck. And if I miss anything, you guys, please be sure to say something. Because I haven't ripped hardly any baseball at all since coming back to the hobby. Like, literally at all. So, there we go. So, we got a rookie in Gratterall. Rookie in Zach Collins. Rookie in Morjon. Here's our first insert. Top 100, number 24, Ian Anderson for the Braves. I'll put the inserts, like, over here. Rookies there. Prospects we'll put up top. So this is a prospect. Wilson prospect. Trammell prospect. We got our first Bowman right here. First Bowman Chrome. Balazovic, I want to say is his name. Hopefully I got that right. Another first Bowman Chrome prospect. This is Glenn Allen Hill. Glenn Allen Hill's son. Glenn Allen Hill Jr. Cool. We got more rookies in Trent Grisham. And Joey Votto and Escobar are two commons there. We'll put the commons off to the side. First pack done. Like I said, if you see like a short print or some variation or some thing shimmer I'm missing, you let me know in the comments. And let me know how I'm doing. You know, am I saying these names correctly? We got Seth Brown. We got the guy who's going to be the MVP and also a PC hit. I'll put Shane Bieber up here. Cody Bellinger, that's a good card, too. We'll put him over there for now. Ooh, we got a rookie favorites of Luzardo. That's a nice insert. Refractor type. Put that right there. Yeah, first Bowman paper this time of Amaye, Sam Huff, prospect of Dylan Carlson. We got Josh Jung now in the Bowman Chrome. Now, let me know if I'm right about him. I thought that he's got some hype surrounding him. So, I got first Bowman up there, but not regular Bowman. And then a Bowman prospects of Gunnar Henderson, Starlin Castro, Gleyber Torres, and Mr. Buster Posey, who's not playing this year. All right. Pack number three. You got a common in Jeff McNeil. Ooh, Fernando Tatis. This is probably the MVP. Probably a good one to hold on to as well. And we got Blake Snell. Max, I think, didn't Max just get information? No, it wasn't Max. It was, who was it? Someone just has to get Tommy John's. We got Adley for Bowman Prospect. Tanner Huck. Nate Pearson. We got a Bowman Chrome in Prospects of, let's say, Owen Miller. It's hard to read. Put that there. We got another one in... Oh, Huck. We just got him in the paper version. Nomar. Xander Bogaerts and Mr. Acuna. Not too bad on the common. All right, we got three packs left. Maybe we can get an auto in one of these last few packs. I'm not sure what the odds are. Probably astronomical. Jose Altuve. Not having the greatest year. Ooh. I guess this is another one that I could get. Mr. Lewis Robert. There we go. Say that's one of the hits right there. We'll put him up top. Austin Nola. Got another one for the PC. Mr. Logan Allen's rookie. We have a first Bowman paper of Antonio Cabela. Do I have a paper version? I don't know if I do. I think maybe that's these. Okay. We got a Zach Brown prospects. Kraus prospects. We We got a Clark Schmidt Prospects Chrome. Mr. Rodriguez Prospects Chrome. We got another Acuna. Aquino, I mean. So that's a good one there as well. Yordan Alvarez, that's another good one there. Okay, we didn't have him either. So got a couple of nice ones up top. We'll just leave. I know Aquino is another good one, but I've already put him in a top loader from the previous one. All right, so we got Justin Dunn, rookie. Cease, rookie. Nolan Arenado, paper. Regular, I mean. We got a next insert of the top 100. Joey Bart, number 9. He's already playing, so that's a nice one right there, too. Put him in there. Got a prospects and Daz Cameron. Got one for the Indians here. Ethan Hankins. Zach Thompson, prospect again. Matt Manning, prospect. Mountcastle, prospect. Oh, I didn't get a Gavin Lux either, so there's a Gavin Lux. That's another nice one. Yamamoto, Jordan, and Oshea Ohtani. Shohei Ohtani. Okay, last pack. Last pack magic, maybe. See if we get some color or possibly be awesome to get, like, one autograph. So we got Lorenzo Cain, base, Pete Alonso, Paul DeJong. We got a silver up here in Dylan Cease, rookie. Those are cool. Really like that. We got a is this a prospect? Yeah, prospect in Nick Madrigal. I probably butchered that. Alex Kirilloff and Hunter Bishop. We got more prospects in Chrome. We got Terang. Cannot see that first name. It's hard to read. Is it Nick? My name, Nick Bennett. Look at them glasses. He's like, he is the wild thing. Mr. Giolito. Jose Urena, and we end it on Francisco Mejia. Could be Mejia, I guess. Well, I know it's probably not as good as the first one that I showed you, but like I said, you get tons of prospects. I don't know much about the prospects, so I'd have to look. But I think we did pretty well because I think Jung might be one of the top ones. Like I said, we got some first Bowman papers here. Got some cool inserts. Dylan Cease. We got Joey Bart out there. We got another one in Ian Anderson. And Lizardo. That's a pretty cool one. I like that one a lot. Tons of other rookies. We did get another Aquino. Couple PC ones, which is nice. Zach Collins there. Gratterall. But the top three, I think, probably are the Lewis Robert. It's a little off center, I think. It's crazy the bat's coming out this way. And then we got Yordan Alvarez. And we also got Gavin Lux. So overall, I think we've hit pretty much every, between the two boxes, we hit pretty much every rookie. I'm not sure if I'm missing any or not, but I'm pretty stoked about it. Pretty happy. You guys let me know how I did. Sorry about missing on the first one, because the first one would have been just nuts hitting that Dominguez and stuff, but this one's pretty good. All right, guys. I'll see you in the next one.